Hey Dustin, it's almost your birthday. What are you gonna do on that day?
It's the first day of December. My birthday isn't until the 23rd. And I don't know what to do on that day.
And why are we near the detention room?
I fucked up Suzanne Collins' movie. It was full of misconception.
So what? It was funny.
Yeah, and this isn't the detention room, it's the janitor's closet.
What? That's really stupid.
You fell for it. And by the way, I was watching Zalenti's funny Plotagon memes, and I couldn't stop laughing. The way he makes them is what makes me laugh so hard. Have you seen The Exorcism? It's a parody knockoff of The Exorcist.
No, but I will sub to him. And it's almost Christmas? Where the hell is the Christmas special?
Did you check up your ass?
I haven't thought of that.
So many people are making great Plotagon videos, and it's gaining popularity. Once upon a time, Plotagon was not as useful. We did have Microsoft Ingo Animate. But now, Plotagon is becoming a really useful application, and I, as the user, want to give others a chance. Godspeed Plotagon, do not let GoAnimate beat you. Can you update the game, so that I can get props please? I love props.